time up. I woke up with the song Electric Eye by Judas Priest in my mind this morning, so. But I came up with this lick. The song seems to be in the key of G. I came up with this number 5 G run, a mixture between two different keys, key of G and the key of C. Number 5 box, remember, 176, 543, da da da, but we're gonna go da da da. Instead of da da da, we're changing it to the key of C just by doing that. Changing a 73 bop into a 456, in the key of C. 73 bop in the key of G to a 456 in the key of a C. So this is how it goes. And land on that. Sounds like harmonic minor in a way, because you have the two notes right here, right there, right. That's part of the two box. That'd be the 4 and the 3, the two box in the key of C that we just played. As far as key of G, harmonic minor, that would be the 6 sharp 5. But here's the song I started this morning. Mainly with the solo going through my mind. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Changing the key of G, number 5 box, you know, to number 6 just by changing the 7 to a 4. Dropping the 7 down a half step, change it to a 4, which lines up for the key of C. This on the E note, which sounds like harmonic minor. Like I said, we can take it up to G sharp harmonic minor. There it is. There's the two notes. It's 3. You know, they got gay marriage here. Now men have the right to go into other men's kingdoms, marry them, then take half their fortunes away from them when they feel like filing for divorce. That's funny.